strawberries or blueberries?
The saga's of Billy season comes to an end. With a clear head, Elliot bagged 552,000 pounds of Abelio crab worth $1.2 million. Each deckhand's take, $64,000.
Ladies and gentlemen, it's a crab.
While most of the fleet puts a painful season behind them, the Seabrook's pain has barely begun.